Hello, so happy you can join me. What I'm doing now is I'm starting on the mallard's heads to get that glistening, the lightness color that usually shines on their head. So I just mix some colors in. Maybe they'll go just like this. I mix some yellows, whites, sap green. Just like that. Get these kind of colors happening. If you notice, they got that glisten. It's shiny, shimp, almost like a sheen look. And that's kind of what I'm just trying to create now. Add a little bit more of the light colors for the bottom one too. Highlight it all the way down. Just start pulling it over. Right by the eye. And you can keep lightening it until you get it where you want it. The lightness. You already got green on the duck, so the yellows, whatever color you put on, it's going to be enhanced by it. It's automatically going to pick that up. Just like that. Start at the top. Or from the outside, you'll get the most on there. It's almost like doing a wave in the ocean. Then the rest just blends in. All the way down. You get that look. Sheeny look. This one the same way. Okay, that's that. They go into a smaller brush. Clean it off with the brown on it. I'm going to go into some black. And the black is going to be where the bill is. Right there. That adds to that. Duck's coming along. The mallard. I'm going to take another brush here, just like this. It's a clean brush. What I'm going to do is come down. Some of this. Pull it down. Kind of chop off this edge here. Or the bottom of the duck. Now what we'll do is we'll come into some black and brown. Want to be darker. the highlight underneath it. Tapping it. I think it would be darker in the front. That's what we're going to put it. Darker in the front. Kind of round it off. Wipe it off. Come in and blend it back. Another brush to come in with a darker color, like a black and blue. I'm going to come underneath the mallard. Just like that. On the edge.